Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League. Coming up for you, Leicester City against Arsenal.
Well, the champions in front of their own supporters after the first game. And it's a wonderful feeling for the players, providing the trophy beforehand. So much hope for this season now as well. And I think, rightfully so, they're going to be in for a good campaign. Coming up against a team here that's much fancied, I think, rightfully so, when you look at the players down there. I think they're going to be a strong force this season, vying for the championship.
Arsenal, well, their last game, they won at home against Liverpool.
Yeah, and I think the confidence that they gained from that 2-0 win will be enough for them here today.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Christian Fuchs starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Mark Albrighton starts with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Arsenal have made two changes. In goal, David Ospina. Gabriel plays with Laurent Koscielny in central defence. Alexis Sanchez starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. In attack, Olivier Giroud starts. He was man of the match last time. Who are you, Peter Cuddleclose, for us to have a look out today? Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have. And they've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks, so that might be the case again here.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Ball played to Mendy. Good defending. Inlet. Olivier Giroud. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's a great understanding here. Came in with a challenge. Now that's a throw. Mohamed Elneny. Shot on! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
The manager will go into this with that extra zest, really. Played 1-1-1. What's going to happen in game number two?
Well, results are everything for the manager, aren't they? And I think the players will be gaining respect for him because he's handled himself well.
So that means it's a corner now. Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now. Sanchez! Excellent header. Probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. That's a turnover in play. Granit Xhaka. There's some potential in this move. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Gökhan İnler. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Mesut Özil. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Doing well to keep the ball. In towards Özil! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now. As it turns out, what a great call.
there's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. And it's the Arsenal fans that are cheering, supporting their side that have scored just before half-time.
Well, it is a good time, but maybe they would have wanted this first half to go on a bit longer. They were in great form to get a second.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Arsenal goal, number 12, Olivier Giroud.
It's Robert Huth. Two hoos around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Mark Albright on the attack here. Here the challenge is a good one. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Gökhan İnler probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Arsenal had a good first half, played well really. Now we'll see how they do in the second period. Mesut Ozil. Mohamed Elneny. Could be dangerous. And here's the shot. It's a corner for Arsenal here. Judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Looking to play his teammate through. Promising build-up until that challenge. That's a good ball. It's opportunity now. Can't get away, can they, in this game? They're still just the one goal in front. Opportunity squandered to make their position much more comfortable.
Yeah, they've certainly let the opposition off the hook there, because that should have been a goal, pure and simple.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. The players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said... No, he's worried about the player and he's stopped the game. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Makes a challenge here. Player Miralem Pjanic, who I know has caught the eye of Alan Smith, he has moved to Juventus.
Well, we're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Xhaka, that's neatly done. Tackle here. Simpson. It's an Arsenal substitute who's getting ready. Ederson. Elneny. Xhaka. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Mohamed Elneny. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Trying to thread it through here. Well, he's got support here. It should be. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there. And the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Double substitution for Arsenal. Coming off the pitch...
It's the attacking midfield player who's coming off now, Alan.
Yeah, and it's been a good day for him. We know he loves to get forward, and he's done that. He's used the ball well, and rightfully gets a good ovation.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the ball played to Mendy. It's Leicester City who are going to make the substitution. Coquelin, attacking now. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. And it's going to be his throw here. Well, the losing manager is summoning an extra attacker to try and get back into the game.
They just put extra onus on those midfielders, but those strikers will be hoping they can get good service now from the midfield.
Monreal! Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
There's good progress with this attack. And that will be a goal kick. Crisp defending there. Granit Xhaka. Here's a chance to attack.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
And Arsenal get a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Coquelin. Well, there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it.
Burnley 1, Liverpool 1. Leicester City 0, Arsenal 2. Stoke City 1, Manchester City 2.